मैच नंबर 41 दिल्ली कैपिटल्स वर्सेस कोलकाता नाइट राइडर्स इन द सेकंड हाफ ऑफ द आईपीएल दिल्ली कैपिटल्स हैज वन टू आउट ऑफ टू मैचेस एंड इफ दे विन दिस मैच दे डायरेक्टली क्वालिफाई फॉर द प्लेऑफ्स एंड इफ कोलकाता नाइट राइडर्स आफ्टर विनिंग टू मैचेस आउट ऑफ थ्री विंस दिस मैच दे मेक देयर पोजीशन स्ट्रॉन्गर इन द पॉइंट्स टेबल स्टे विद अस टू द एंड ऑफ दिस वीडियो वेयर वी गिव यू द परफेक्ट प्रेडिक्शन फॉर योर ड्रीम 11 Hello and welcome to another video by Cricket Tips. My name is Manthan and in this video we are going to do a complete match analysis of Delhi Capitals versus Kolkata Knight Riders. Now let us look at some important statistics. Both of these teams have faced each other 27 times, out of which KKR has won 14 times and Delhi Capitals has won 12 times. But interestingly, from the last 5 times when both of these teams collided, it is Delhi Capitals that won the match 4 times. This Delhi Capitals is very different from the Delhi Daredevils under the mentorship of Ricky Ponting. DC is a totally new avatar. Now let's move to the most important part of this video, which is the pitch report. Now this match is going to get played in the Sharjah International Stadium. The average temperature could be anywhere between 35 to 38 degrees Celsius, and then this is a bowler's friendly pitch. And if you look at the last 5 matches, the average first score on this pitch is 140. It might not be a very high scoring match. Deadly bowling lineup with both the teams. And for that reason, our fantasy 11 team will consist of bowlers and bowling friendly all-rounders. Let's talk about the wicket keepers. 2 wicket keeping options with you, Dinesh Karthik and Rishabh Pant. Now, Dinesh Karthik also had a very good cameo against Chennai Super Kings, but he's not in good form in general. And also, he comes down to bat below the order. And therefore, Dinesh Karthik, we might not suggest to you enough. 11 team. On the other hand, Rishabh Pant definitely yes. Apart from being a good wicket keeper and skipper for Delhi Capitals, he comes to bat at top of the order, looks in good form, and therefore Rishabh Pant has to be there in your fantasy 11 team as a wicket keeper. Now let's talk about the batsmen. Both of these teams have some very good names, and therefore it becomes difficult for you to choose the set of batsmen. But then here we are to help you. Number one batsman that you can have in your team is Shreyas Iyer, the highest run scorer against Kolkata Knight Riders. In his career, Shreyas Iyer has scored 569 runs. And if talk about this season, he has already had 240 plus scores. He looks in terrific form. Have Shreyas Iyer in your fantasy 11 team. The next batsman is Rahul Tripathi. This wonder boy from Kolkata Knight Riders has impressed everybody with his performance. Scored 75 four runs, not out against Mumbai Indians. 43 runs against Chennai Super Kings. This star boy has impressed everyone. Have Rahul Tripathi in your fantasy 11 team. The other player that we will suggest in your team is Nitish Rana, the middle order batsman for Kolkata Knight Riders. A very good finisher role he played against Chennai Super Kings. 37 not out for just 27 deliveries. But here we are going to give an option to our viewers. You can either have Nitish Rana in your team or you can have Prithvi Shaw. Now, why Prithvi Shaw? Because we have seen that Shikhar Dhawan finds it difficult to play with bowlers like Loki Ferguson, who bowls at 150 kilometers per hour. And therefore, Prithvi Shaw, if even plays for 6 overs, it could add a lot of value to DC and for your fantasy 11 team as well. So that we're going to give you an option, Prithvi Shaw or Nitish Rana, and then Venkatesh Iyer. Now, this find of the IPL, the gem in the KKR crown, is a player to look out for and consider him playing for the Dream 11 team. Now let's talk about the all-rounders. Number one, Andre Russell, highest run scorer against Delhi Capitals, 241 runs. His hitting capabilities are really well known, and therefore he has to be there in your fantasy 11 team. The other all-rounder is also from Kolkata Knight Riders, one of my favorites, Sunil Narayan, picked up 20 wickets against Delhi Capitals, highest by any KKR bowler. And if you look at the last season, which was played in similar Dubai conditions, against Delhi Capitals, Sunil Narayan scored a 64 runs of just 30 deliveries. That's the class of player like Sunil Narayan, you can consider him for your fantasy 11 team. And then it is Akshar Patel from Delhi Capitals. He has almost taken wickets in matches that he has played, hardly goes wicketless, and therefore he could also contribute with bat and ball. Have Akshar Patel as an all-rounder in your fantasy 11 team. Talking about bowlers, number one, this bowling duo from South Africa, Kagiso Rabada and Hendrik Nautia, two Protea strong bowlers, somebody who could give nightmares to the batsmen of KKR. Consider having both of these players in your fantasy 11 team. Their pace, their variations are really hard to pick. Deadly bowlers, and both of them are in good form. Have them in your fantasy 11 team. Both of these players, by the way, have picked 8 wickets combined in the second half of the IPL itself. So both of these players are in terrific form. The other bowler that we will suggest you is, without any doubt, Varun Chakravarti. Clean bowled MS Dhoni in the last match. He is a mystery spinner. Seniors and legends like MS Dhoni couldn't pick his spin. A young talent for KKR and future of Indian spin. Have Varun Chakravarti in your fantasy 11 team. Now, if you are somebody who makes teams on platforms like Dream 11 or My Circle 11, and if you want to make a captain or a vice captain, in this video, we are going to tell you the Cricket Tips power players, and they have to be none other than Shreyas Iyer and Rishabh Pant. this duo of Delhi Capitals could really take DC to the finals, we might feel, but then these are the two players that you can consider as power players. So that was a complete match analysis and Dream 11 team prediction for Delhi Capitals versus Kolkata Knight Riders. It is going to be an interesting match, and for more such analysis, please stay with us. If you like this video, please share it with all your friends who make teams on fantasy platforms, and subscribe to the Cricket Tips channel where we bring you such cricketing content each and every day. We'll meet you again. Till then, thank you. Bye-bye.